WCIA 3 News is sponsored by Paws, and remember,